I was praying. I was not depressed. I was talking to God. The cases we have opened, they are not entertained. My cars have been destroyed. The church is burned down by the family that wants to take the children that were born in my house, that were raised by me and my son. So what is happening now?
So we shouldn't be talking in court in the media now. Court in the
media. So what is happening now? I'm trusting God. You see, I'm here and I'm still waiting. So that's it. No. It's my life here.
Hello Mzansi, welcome to us, Khuluma with Proof. Today is your first time visiting this channel. Please do the right thing and click the subscribe button. Because I'm starting to August 2024, Upastor Mporo. And unfortunately, vele bamdenyile i-bail before. So ufikile namuhla and expressed himself wakhuluma njena wathi bamthathele lisondo lakhe, bashisa lisondo lakhe, bamthathele kongakasana lutho. Guys, like, you could see his pain emehlweni akhe. But yo, Pastor Mporo is so stubborn. He was busy saying, "Ukuthi, I don't know what the person was saying to him. Athi, ngixohele ngiluna, it's my life." And people were saying, "Ukuthi, yo, he is so rude, yabo, like bantu bamfeeling as uthi rude and stubborn." But ungathini wena Nkosi yami, after bakushisele kwasani kwakha usana lutho. But sometimes nokutibuta ukuthi Pastor Mporo Marula, all right, upstairs, like, yo, angase ngambona umuntu onengani ngale ndlela, unengani Pastor Mporo, akafuni kuva lutho. But people are saying ukuthi abamniketeni i-bail ku Pastor Mporo. Bantu nje bayasho ukuthi waye anganikedwa i-bail Mporo, because we've seen ma bantu abalentetindlu leti bad letindlula what Pastor Mporo did, but baba niket i-bail, and why not Pastor Mporo? Please subscribe, share this video, comment your thoughts down in the comment section. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. I will see you on the next one. I'm signing out, so goodbye.